Good morning. So yesterday, I was working on Snippet Pixie, and I updated the Flatpack builder so that it didn't need to do the module for IBUS before building Snippet Pixie itself. Thanks to an update to the GNOME platform, and then I started looking at the problems that I have. Probably due to permissions and things like that. And I need to carry on with that. So the thing I want to tackle is the shortcut key saving so that we can get the search and paste window to work as it should. So let's just check that I haven't got the shortcut yet. It usually gets saved into the custom now. So that's just, I've got a shortcut that I've created for Alacrity. Which does this, opens it up. I just want to see if, oh, I should probably make sure I've got my settings in place. My environment. What do we want to do? I want to make sure it's not working yet. It's not up and running. Okay. So, I'm gonna start Snippet Pixie manually and watch the errors that are coming out so I know which ones I've got to look at. So when it starts, gives me a warning and then it fails. And these are related to this shortcut over here. It's not been set. That should automatically be set to a default. And then when you actually set it, should be writing out, but it's not doing it. Because if I close that off, and stop the background process and run it again. It's gone again. So I need to work out why it can't find this plugin's media keys schema. Maybe it's not a thing anymore. Or is it a case that you can't find it because it hasn't got the permissions to get it? Which is what I presume is the case, but we'll see. So let's open up code. And let's set dark mode. Right. I'm pretty sure I'll find it in custom shortcut settings, which I borrowed from David Hewitt's clipped application. I think I might have made a couple of minor tweaks. Can't remember though. I think I had a warning. I probably should check that, but I can't remember. That was a while ago. Right, so this is the schema, the settings schema that it's looking for. And then So where's that used? That's here, and there's the warning. Okay. So, glib settings schema source get default. And then we look up that schema. And I believe, I think that means that it does a recursive lookup to find it. If you didn't quite get it right, that's fine. Glib settings. I actually want settings schema source. Okay, so that's the get default, and then we have that. Schema ID. And recursive. This recursive is true, then parent source, okay. Isn't found directly, okay. Not required for normal uses. So a little worry when you see that, and then you're working with things that have various permissions, because sometimes you're not allowed to do things. Okay. Don't know. Use your good okay, so that sample's not really doing anything like we need. Let's create one. Okay. If that throws an error, I'm not actually catching that at the moment. Which is interesting, because it would go bang. So presumably that's working. What would it return? Oh, that's the wrong one. That's this I'm looking at. Null will be returned. Okay. All right, well, let's check null first. Make sure that it is actually finding a schema. Because my theory is that I don't have permission and therefore get null, but it's got to be schemas is already installed, I would have thought. So. Schema source. We'll basically do this. Warning. That should produce a different error. Okay. Yeah, I didn't. Custom shortcuts in 37 schema over there. Okay. I didn't complain. Didn't come back with null. Let's just double check that that was a proper compiler. So remove, delete, that's not telling me, great. Got to be remove, isn't it? Uninstall. Flatpack. Uninstall. Yes. Flatpack. List. It's a gun. Okay, right, so it's definitely not there. Let's double check that. Snip. Not there. Good. Okay, so we're definitely building from scratch. just want to make double certain that is doing. It's not complaining about there being no schemas. And it is complaining that there isn't that one particular one. Right, now what? If it's... How do I... How do I find out whether that's even a thing then? Has everything changed? Decomp. Okay, that's ancient though. Don't do decomp anymore. Or do we? Not him. Don't suppose it's there. That's the wrong stuff. Hmm. That was ancient, so. So this is where I really want to see stuff. There we go, so it's doing the same thing there. Is that? That's the same thing, isn't it? Daemon settings, daemon plugins. Settings, daemon plugins, media keys. It's all just setting stuff. That's all glib, isn't it? Yeah, it's a glib object. It's creating glib settings source, glib settings, glib settings. Okay, I wonder. Quick look at custom shortcut settings. It's the same. This is very familiar code. Okay. What's the Ben David's been there? No? Right, well, we're doing the same thing here. I haven't got to that bit yet, but so I do wonder if it's a permissions thing then. Although, why didn't I get a complaint? Maybe it just doesn't complain when it can't get it. So I'm already including that. What other permissions? System bus. What about this then? Maybe I need to enable, because when we look to the code, we do the same stuff through dbus. Kinda back end. So do I need to say, hey, I would like to talk to the settings, please? And where is the dbus for that? Default set. What is that then? Don't think that's quite what I want. Get rid of that. I wonder. Okay, let's try that. Right off in the wilderness here, but hasn't it? Talk name. We can, but give it a go. Well, that didn't seem to help. Kind of lost here, aren't I? I'm going to have to seek advice on how to do settings. How do I do settings? Custom shortcut settings. On a Flatpack. Let's search for that. Custom short. Right. Save custom shortcut. Flatpack. Try all the words. I'm not going to find anything, am I? Okay, so let's try then. Let's see what errors I get. None. What did I do wrong? G settings debug equals all. No. Settings. Got settings on the brain. Right, G messages debug all. Right. To track. Why is it doing that? There's nothing really extra there. Can't see anything there. Okay. Let's go Splunk. Is there custom short? Is it shortcut with a C? Check. Custom shortcut settings. Doesn't really make a difference, but right in this organization. Not many. Keyboard, plug keyboard, keyboard, keyboard. That's not what I want. What I wanted was an app. What else am I using? Yeah. How am I going to find stuff? How am I going to debug this then? It's coming back now. No, sorry, it's not coming back now. I do the check when I create the thing. How can I see what's what? One thing I do have is somewhere I have saved it, so will that give me some info? Cool. I'm settings daemon. It's got nothing in it. Let's see, takeoff. Great. Gonna be that decon stuff, isn't it? What's a bookmark? Okay. Maybe I need to see what the deconf situation is then. So something about decon found there somewhere. There you go. I wonder, should I just try that? Should I just try overriding to see if it reads it? This is going to be read-only for starters. We'll see what happens. Ugh. If I get it going, I can then look to see what's the right way of doing stuff. I might want to change that to actually save it. And I might take that out. Anyway. Sure, there must be a good way of doing it. I'll have to probably ask, but I can't find it at the moment. Right. Yeah, same thing. Could it just be that that's just not there at the moment? Just be the problem that for whatever reason that's not been set up. Just make sure there's no. Not complaining about anything. Is there a way of seeing what permissions there are? Just the permissions. I guess I did. Cannot see sandbox stuff. running apps. So if I do Flatpack PS and there's nothing running, then run it. Not really helping, not seeing anything. System talk name. Hey. Same thing. Yeah, I'm lost again. I really don't know how to get around that if I can't get any more info. For whatever reason, I can't see that. That seems to be the key, this sort of settings schema. That is used for custom. So I know there's a shortcut saved somewhere. Is it not in here? Guess not. That's a long way down. That's interesting. Where is my shortcut then? It must be in dconf. Because there's nothing else. Lost again. So the problem is, I don't know how to save these settings. And that isn't going to help me there. Unless there's an update here. Can't see. Any way around that? Problem is, I don't think anyone else has done any of this stuff yet. No. David's not done his. And the other one that I've used for inspiration. It's Cassidy's. Which I can never type, my diagram. Yeah, that's not been flat packed yet either. I think he does the same thing. Yeah. Yeah, it's the same code. Okay. Wait, well, I will have to give up for now and then go poke some people, I think. I'll have to go poke Cassidy and or David, see if they know how to get around this. We will see. Right. Oh, I never looked at that, did I? Blah, blah, blah. This is ancient though, isn't it? This has nothing to do with Flatpak either. Yeah, you see, this is it. This is what I'm trying to do. And that's what we've been doing before, but at the moment, it's complaining that that schema is not there. But we know it must be. Because we have things like media. Oh, disabled. Interesting. If I do, yeah. So if I close that off, does it come back? Yeah. I don't know. Another case of not quite understanding what's going on. Way too new to this stuff, but I will go ask for help and see what I come up with. So until next time, take care.